All right, I'm driving to my hotel at the Philadelphia airport, getting ready for the DNC, getting ready to broadcast every possible thing I can think of to expose what really goes on. Hillary may win, but we're not going to take it lightly. We don't have to like it. About 10 minutes away from the airport, so I'm planning on doing... Yeah, forget the camera angle. It's the best I could do to mount the thing in my car. So I'm planning on doing more personal, just talking stuff on my candidacy page, as I'm doing now. And then if something really happens that's newsworthy, then I will be broadcasting that on Citizens Media TV. There was a sign a couple days ago that said in Cherry Hill, one of those lit up traffic signs, it said... That said, no trucks over 5 tons are allowed on I-95 between these exits on the 23rd through the 28th. I hope you don't hear my map talking to you. It's already starting. There was a big old welcome sign as I was passing the bridge. So my mission in life this week is to expose what the DNC does. I am expecting them to ram unity down our throats and to basically expect us to take it and like it. And I intend to spend all week long showing the truth and doing what we can to fight for what's right. So I hope you guys stick around with me. Watch me on my candidacy page and on Citizens Media. Subscribe. Please subscribe to Citizens Media, and we will keep you informed as best as we possibly can. So thanks. Talk to you soon.